Hi, I'm J.D. Gunnell with USU Extension. I'm one of the gardening experts. And we're here to talk about gardening today, just gardening 101, just some of the basic things behind growing your own produce. So some of us don't have a lot of acreage to grow big swaths of crops. If you're in an apartment or a condo, or only have a patio to grow on, sometimes container gardening is the way to go. The general rule with gardening in a container, however, is make sure that container has drainage holes in the bottom. You don't want standing water. That will kill a plant faster than anything. The other thing to keep in mind is make sure the container is large enough to handle the plant. 4 to 5 gallon container is plenty for a tomato, which grow really well in containers. If you are going to grow in a container, you'll probably be using a potting soil. It's lightweight, drains well. But keep in mind, you'll need to water it more often. A container on a patio in full sun in the summertime, you may need to water every day to make sure that that plant doesn't dry out. Other crops that grow well in containers are peppers or even strawberries. For more information on container gardening, check out our website at garden.usu.edu.